The following is a Mint War Games match. The rules of the match are as follows. Two teams will be contained in separate cages, with one member of each team starting the match. At regular intervals, alternating members from each team will be released to enter the match. The team with the advantage will be the first to have a member released into the match. Once all competitors have entered, War Games officially begins. The match can be won by pinfall or submission. Exiting the cage will result in a forfeit. Now, let the War Games begin!
Hollywood is taking over.
Introducing first, representing the NWO from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 302 pounds, Hollywood Hogan!
You can see the supreme confidence in his eyes. Now here's the deal. He knows he has the advantage because he knows he has the superior team. Yeah, you're right about that, Cole. Oftentimes, beginning War Games is a harrowing task, but this superstar looks ready for battle.
Yeah, but even with the advantage, this is no easy task. Remember, he doesn't know the opponent's entry order, so he's got to be ready for anything.
You want peace, you must prepare for war. But peace is the furthest thing from his mind right now. A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight. The son of a cowboy has arrived. This kid has talent.
And from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 255 pounds, Randy Orton!
You want to be a big name? You want to be a top talent? This situation is how you prove it. He needs to lead his team through this match, even though the numbers will be constantly against them. Well, he looks determined. You have to expect he's going to go full force when the bell rings. He's got to incapacitate his opponent to try to negate the advantage.
Listen, every move, every strategy must be meticulously planned in this hard structure. And we also know all it takes is one simple mistake, and that can be your undoing in War Games.
First two competitors in War Games facing off against each other, setting the pace to kick things off.
These first few minutes of the match are crucial, Cole. If you're going to end up at a numbers disadvantage soon, this is the time to even the odds before the next competitor even has a chance to come in. On the other hand, if you're going to end up with the advantage, then you have the opportunity to wound your prey sooner rather than later.
Absolutely, Corey. These opening moments are so important, so vital in a match like this. Oh, and back of the elbow. Elbow drop. Couple of them connecting. And then a little
disrespect for dessert.
I see how it is. Going to take any shortcut to bypass a clean competition.
Hey, there's nothing wrong with a shortcut, Saxton.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, brutal forearm.
Something I like about War Games is the emphasis it puts on teamwork. If you don't come in with a cohesive plan and trust your teammates completely, you're going to be in for a world of hurt.
You're actually not wrong. That's why War Games often favors more established squads who know one another inside and out.
And that was an effective attack, guys.
Battling on the steel framing. At this rate, nobody will be left standing when the War Games officially begin.
Timer's almost up. This next entry gives their team the advantage inside the cage. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Advantage or not, he's leaving nothing to chance as he searches under the apron.
Oh, gets out of that by using a jawbreaker.
Looks like they're bringing additional firepower with them into what is now essentially a handicap match. And what a maneuver we just saw there. The Viper in bad shape here.
Looks like Orton's struggling here.
Climbing into the ring, pretty much entering a war zone.
Sent him clear into the other ring.
Can cause some serious damage.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Can't quite get him there.
Hip toss! I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Oh, man, he took a hard landing into the other ring. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. Seconds left before the odds are even here. Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Inverted atomic drop. Ooh. And more attacks to his crew. Could hinder his offense. Here we go. De La Prince getting there to even things up a little. These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the cage door closing. This match is now an even playing field.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides. Running knee! And Hall timed that one. Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
The Hulkster with a body slam. We know what comes next. Suplex, no! Driven down! Big back body drop! That could dislocate your shoulder! Ooh! Planning on what to do next.
Hollywood Hogan looking to finish him off. This'll do it.
Ooh. Oh my God. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Cena's looking weak in the knees. Could spell trouble.
And that was a precisely measured attack. Scoop slam by Hogan. And here comes the patent.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Beltway impact.
He has a task at hand. He's about to be showboating right now.
Evading offense.
Boom, run.
John Hall has got a right where he wants him.
New entrance to come in. And no, too soon. Charging toward the ring and looking to even things up. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Scott showing up and showing out. All eyes on the bad guy.
The teams are now equal, but this weapon could be a big difference maker. Sledgehammer right to the gut.
He must have seen that coming. Paul saw it coming.
Good to at least see this fight even up for the moment.
And did you hear the impact of that?
Oh! Oh, my! Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Ooh. Is that just a beatdown? Stop it!
The Hulkster with a body
slam. We know what comes next.
Oh, God. Here we go.
We continue to see incredible performances from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar.
Victory lap.
I still cannot believe what we saw here tonight. A lot of back and forth in this match, but you can't deny that the best team won here tonight.